Dexter's voice on that line. Oh, good, I get to permanently keep this one. Seriously. I died again. I'm pretty sure once I run out of lives, I'm pretty much going to be done this game.
Thank you.
seriously, annoying little dinosaur Venus flytrap thing. That's mildly frightening. Probably like some specific way to do that. Like hit these guys. So that way they don't hurt you, but eh, I'm too impatient to figure it out. You, no, you get over here. This music sounds really good. Glad it's not like a limit on the DD catching device. That's what reminds me of Vagrant Story. Puzzle game. Sure, it really takes like a minute to play this game. Does that ever go down? Hello? Well, don't punch the fire. I'm a fire puncher. I think I finished the feat after the last time. I mean, it's frightening to think that there's like 100 or something I guess I have to catch. Yep. That's a commitment. I mean, maybe there might be like DDs later that are worth more or something. I wish there was kind of like something that told you how many days there were left or something. Congratulations, you found all the DDs. Like, area clear. Although I don't think that's really the way this game works. I'll probably have to go back and, like, just do a section where I do nothing but, like... fix all of the machines. Like, literally, that's it. It's just... do this. I am gonna not. I'm gonna stop going. I'm gonna put this game to the side because it's fun. But if you're really interested in watching me play it, I'll continue playing it. But I'm not really like that big into it. It's fun and it's a good game, and I suggest if you want to play it, go ahead. If you like this style of game. But I just don't know how compelling it is as an LP. I can't see it. Can't see it at all. Like, I wouldn't, personally wouldn't watch this. It doesn't have enough, like, humorous Dexter moments to make it kind of worth it. And the music, frankly, is driving me absolutely batshit. But if you guys comment and you want me to play through the rest of it, I definitely will. But other than that, I guess I'm going to have to say that's all for this episode and, or possibly forever, of me playing Let's Play Dexter's Lab Deesaster with me, Morak Dice. See you later.